Well, today was the first day of fall classes for students at Corning Community College. With the coronavirus still prevalent in the nation, students at CCC are attending many, if not all, their courses remotely from the dorm rooms. But the college is offering online, remote, hybrid, and fully on-campus class selections as well.
Well, it's different. Everything, especially in the cafe, everything is different in the cafe. We can't get as much as we could last year. And then inside there, it's different because you have to be in a single file line. Then we got to check in if we screened or not.
It's not too complicated. It's just some days I have one hybrid class so far. So I just, like today, Mondays, I'll be in class and Wednesdays, I'll be online.
A lot of the students on campus were tested right outside of their dorm rooms, wore masks around campus, and even had to bring their food back to their dorm rooms in order to adhere to those school guidelines.